to 15. So I went off doing a bunch of little missions to try and level me up. I'm at level 40 now. Everyone else, we're gonna see if it works. I hope to fucking god that it works. So if I continuously die again, see if what I did was enough.
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So the central elevator's through here.
Yeah. And out of the loading bay.
And Dead Rebus.
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Kill me. End it.
I'm gonna try. My
is that
die.
Ravus?
Die.
Or what's left of him?
Damn it. Oh, he's level 44. I'm gonna die. I thought he was like level 40. I'm only level 40 now. So, we'll see. I also stocked up on a lot of potions. Come back. I need you. All of them are gonna get one. Fuck it. Where's he?
Gladio. Don't die on me.
Yeah. over. What the fuck? What are you doing?
Gladio.
That's new. Fuck yeah. Frozen. Shit. Grievous?
A sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Oh my fucking god!
Look alive! Company!
Wait, we just got that fight. What the fuck? What's happening?
Keep an eye on Iggy.
I'll keep both
what?
On him.
That'll do.
Another one of those fucking things. What the fuck? How are they gonna do that?
We're getting nowhere.
And they just keep coming.
Let's go on alone.
What?
If you can obtain the crystal's power, you may yet be able to turn the tide.
Otherwise,
we are all like to perish.
Biggie's right. It's our only chance.
What about you?
You want me to go in by myself?
Just get moving.
You will still get to the crystal if you went on your own. Friends will have to stay behind.
The fuck do you want me to do? So I gotta go by myself. That's what I'm doing. Fuck. Warp.
Drat.
Hangar gate closing. Please stand clear.
You better think fast. I don't envy you for decision.
Holy shit.
So, this is the way to the crystal.
No, go!
Betraying your friends for the greater good. The mark of a monarch. Step forward, your majesty.
No, like... Fuck.
If you wish to obtain the crystal's power, you must be prepared to...
Not fucking all of you. It's not gonna happen, I'm sorry. Fuck!
Gate closed.
Don't die on me.
Please don't die. I don't want any of you to die. What is that? I'm tired. So tired of all the demons. No more demons. No more.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive?
Oh, shut up.
Those who died for you. Do you ever wonder what went through their minds?
I hate you. That's what goes through my mind every day.
Can you even recall their final words?
Tell me to go on.
Battle I'll come back for you all.
Yeah.
I swear.
So leave me alone. It's so white and clean.
How far does this go? Crystal, it better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
It's so pretty.
Your journey is over, Noct.
Complete. What do I do? Oh my lord. What do I do? Do I break it? Check. So this is the crystal. The crystal.
Please.
What are you doing?
Help me stop the demons.
Oh. You set the demon.
Marked by the light, I chose it. Allow me to regale you with a tale. In an age long past, an incurable scourge ravaged mankind.
A tiny menace that twisted men into monsters the likes of which you've seen. He needed a savior who could cure the afflicted. His body would come to host myriad demons, and countless lives be spared. But a jealous king, one chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him.
Is this you?
I gave
you
my name earlier, but you should know that it was not the name given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylum is my proper name. You'll never guess his name is Neo Arden. No, killing this mortal will bring me satisfaction. Playing on the crystal's power, arise as its champion. Only once the crystal and the king are no more. I know redemption. Come back soon. I shall keep your friends coming to
you. Oh my god. What the fuck just happened? I got eaten by a fucking crystal and he just got hit in the face with a giant sword.
Gather strength, O chosen.
Okay. I'ma check the time real quick, sir. You know, if that's okay, I'ma check the time. Okay. At 54 seconds.
To the King of Kings.
Hi.
His providence consecrated in the divine light of the crystal.
Oh.
So it is ordained, the revelation of Bahamut.
Bahamut is your name. Bahamut! What will you ask Bahamut? Nothing. What is this place? Where are my friends? What is this place, bruh?
Of the crystal, wherein lies the soul of the star.
Oh.
And it is in this place that the king will gain the power to fulfill his calling.
I feel like I have to fight you for some odd reason, and I really hope not. Where are my friends, Bahamut? Where?
They stand against the darkness and abide in hope. Sustained by faith unfaltering that their king shall arise and bring deliverance. By the covenants awakened, the six have seen the coming of the prophesied hour. A time when the crystal shall have shed the entirety of its light unto the ring. Only then, once the sacred ring is replete, can the true king complete his ascension?
Hands are so pretty.
And only by the true king's hand can the immortal accursed be banished and the light restored to this world.
He's immortal. He's the accursed. What is purpose? We'll just go ahead and ask the obvious question. I know who it is.
A man cursed with life eternal, whose immortality stems from the self-same scourge that wrought the demons. One so impure of body and soul was deemed unworthy of the crystal's light and forbidden to ascend. His mind twisted by spite and bent on revenge, the usurper came to bring darkness down upon our world. Only the true king, chosen by the crystal and guarded by his forebears, can end the accursed's madness.
So we gotta kill Curtains. I can do that. Curtains killed my wife. Or my future wife.
It is the sole means to ending the immortal accursed.
I like how we're just having a Q&A right now.
A power greater than even that of the Six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the Chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life his own.
So I have to die?
The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in Dawn's light will cost the life of the Chosen. Many sacrificed all for the King, so must the King sacrifice himself for all. Now enter into reflection. Let the light of providence shine within.
So I have to die. I have to die. That's what you're telling me. I have to die right now. I don't want to die. Did you see everything we went through? I'm a ball now. Floating in space. That's cool. I'm in serious thought. Yeah, look at... You can't expect me just to die! This is gonna make me cry again, I know it.
Reclaim the throne and fulfill the calling of the true king.
Am I still gonna have to die? I swear to God, if that's the ending of this game where I die, and no. Stone prison. Am I like fucking 40 now? What happened? My baby face is gone. Guys, my baby face is gone. I don't know. But the baby face is gone. Alright, guys, well. That's all the time I have for this episode. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. It helps me out a lot. You guys don't understand how much it helps me out. And subscribe to see some more. Very sad that I lost my baby face in the game, but what are you gonna do? So, yeah, like and subscribe to see some more, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!